Hi, I'm Andy Roddick. I play tennis, and I don't want to finish dead last. Can you repeat the question?
Yes. Which letter of the alphabet sounds exactly the same as a term for a female sheep?
Definitely wasn't raised as one of these tennis prodigies by any means. My wildest dreams probably when I started tennis, and I wrote them down, was to win the Open, to be number one, to win Wimbledon, and win Davis Cups.
You didn't call me A-Rod? You know that's my nickname. Did Alex Rodriguez put you up for this?
Alex who?
A-Rod.
My favorite part? Speeding.
It's always weird for me, but I've always said that the more tennis matches I win, the more appealing I become, you know, and I think that's definitely the case.
I got pumped.
All right, cool. We'll see you guys later. We're heading out of here.
I wanted to follow in the footsteps of people like Billie Jean King, Andre Agassi, and Arthur Ashe. They were champion tennis players, and that's fine. They are bigger champions in life, and that's what really matters. The Andy Roddick Foundation does not have one paid employee. We rely on the help of our many passionate volunteers. To feel not good enough,
and it's hard at the end of the day. Hello, how are you?
Are you
okay?
Oh,
what's that like, man, having fans approaching you?
It's cool. I mean, it's weird when I see kids probably, you know, 12, 13, 14 coming up and getting excited or whatever, because I was there, you know, not too long ago at all. So it's definitely a little surreal, and I don't know if it's something that I will ever get used to.
A lot of these kids, they haven't done anything wrong their whole lives, but they haven't been dealt a good hand, so to speak. And so I feel like if we can get them early enough and really kind of help them, we can almost change their lives. I don't know if I'd really pay attention to the term role model too much.
To be so young and want to give back at such an early age really impressed me. It's only fair that I support Andy because what he's doing is great anyway.
The heart and soul of our foundation is my mother, Blanche Roddick. She does not work for this foundation. She lives it and breathes it.
Just kind of like a reminder, an inner reminder. You kind of look down and it's there. With what happened with Lance's bracelets and the Livestrong bracelets, I mean, they just took off. If we can have, you know, a hundredth of the success of what those did, I think it's just something that everybody can wear.
We'll be back next year and the next year and the next year. And hopefully, in 100 years, the Andy Roddick Foundation will still be helping children. So we thank everybody.